All right, guys, I hope you can hear me. So this is Levi DePell.
Hey, what's going on?
Cool. All right, cool. So again, this is Levi DePell. Just trying to bring another video to you. This one is something that you'll like. All right. So we're gonna do a tutorial on a YouTuber that has I'm just going straight to it. Alright, so I hope you can see this. Alright, cool. So he's got a channel, and his channel is called, let's scroll down, How to Print Stuff, right? He's got a lot of subscribers, but this is what he's been doing. And I follow him, so as you can see right there, I'm gonna give him a like right there. Let's click on that like button. And so he did this tutorial on this software that he has. If you go to his YouTube video, how to make a quick mockup with Mug Animator, right? So this is the Mug Animator. You want to click on it, and when you click on it, it brings you to this right here. All right, so. It settles itself. All right, so as you can see, it has the Mug Animator. It shows you this logo on a mug, but this can do more than Mug Animator. It can like even put shirts, as you can see right here on this. It can do shirts, it can do posters. All it does is it just imposes the image on whatever you want it on. So it's maybe small, but as you can see on this one I'm pointing to, on this gallery right here, see the image to the side, it's on the shirt. Alright, I'm gonna show you a video of him actually doing these things, so pretty soon you'll see it. Alright, so so basically this shows you that you can do mugs, right? You can do hoodies, shirts, posters. So there's a lot you can do with this software. But I just wanted to bring it to the Levi DePell team so you guys can see what's going on. Alright. So you're not limited to just trying to buy software that's like super expensive. Let's scroll down real quick. If you scroll down, he has a demo version. I downloaded the demo version, but the reason why you don't see me actually using it and doing it is because for some reason my computer, the software that I downloaded from this website, it wasn't as compatible, so I couldn't use it. Also, you can buy the key. It's not a lot of money. I think it's a one-time fee of, should be below. Click on it, yeah, hold on, it's below. Oh yeah, you got literally click on it. So here it is. Okay, I hope you can hear me right. If not, I'll just talk over what I'm saying. Anyways, so when you click on the to get the key, right? So you can have access to all this stuff. You fill out the information, yada yada. He has PayPal, or you could do credit card, whatever. But the focus is right here. It's $29.90. This software, if I didn't already have it on my website, I'd try to get it. But the thing is, it's just a downloadable software. There's a free version right here, you can just download it and use it. But like I said, I already have a software that's already connected to my website, and if I had this, it'd just be to use for when customers come to me, so I can just show them little details. This would be great for like a trade show, but I'm gonna get a new, hopefully when the tax money comes, I'm gonna use it so I can purchase a new computer, so that way I can download this software onto it, because it's really good, as you can see. It's super tiny, but hopefully you can see it. I'm pointing to the shoes right here. You can do shoes, mock-up, you can do hoodies, tank tops, shirts. Looks like on the side, it looks like a onesie. what I'm pointing to right here. So the sky's the limit what you can do with this markup software. To tell you the truth, I don't know why they call it mug mockups. They should just call it mockup software or something like that. But hey, he's the one that created it, so whatever. Alright, so this is the emblem right there. Again, I don't know if he's the exact one I created, but it's there. Alright, so I just wanted to introduce you guys to this. If you don't have this is called, the apparel business, this would be a design studio software. This usually integrates with your website, but I don't think the way he has set up can integrate with your website, so you'd have to contact him. So, alright, let's go to the video real quick and see how everything is done. Alright, so you have the mugs, as you can see right here, there's shirts, there's all different things you can do with it, sky's the limits on what you can mock up. So, if you are a person that has an at-home business and you deal with your customers face-to-face, this would be great for you because you can go to their home, coffee shop, anywhere, and just do a quick mock-up. Okay, cool. So that's pretty much the end of the video. There's other things you can click on. He obviously has other videos set up, and one that's very it's more investing in time. So check that out. Again, this is Levite Apparel. Please like and subscribe, and stay tuned. I'll be sending you some more videos. All right.